Hello everyone, it's Mary here. On August 12th and 13th, I was able to attend the Brooks Medieval Fair here in Alberta. My family participates in some of the reenactment events at the fair. My dad does full contact armored combat, and I squire for him and for some of the other fighters as well. We held the Battle of Brooks, which is an annual tournament. I also did the designs for the medals that they used for the winners, which was really awesome, and it was great to see something that I created made into such a tangible, shiny object. So I've included some clips here of the guys fighting. You can see sort of the intensity which with they battle. They follow IMCF rules, so it's all full contact, no punches pulled. There's a few rules like no thrusting or stabbing, because you can still inflict quite a lot of damage and pain that way, so it's meant to be safe but also very intense. We also had a pig roast over the weekend, and I couldn't resist painting the pig turning on the spit before we got to eat it. I thought it was super medieval and it would make a really good painting, and all of the fighters and all of the people helping out for the Battle of Brooks really liked my painting. So without further ado, here's the time lapse. Enjoy.